Hey guys, it's Stephanie here. Today we're gonna do a little tutorial. Sorry, the music was a little bit loud. Today we're gonna be doing a tutorial on how to draw shells like this, or any of this on any of my shells that are on the side. These are the easiest type to use, like the ones that look like this. Oh, I don't know why that one is in there. These ones here, like these are pretty much a scallop family. This is what I usually use for for a drawing. And let's just get started and show you what I mean. So let's just start one by one. So this one is a great show to draw as well. All the ones that I have out are the ones that you should use. So what you have to do, hold it, put pressure down on the shell, on the paper, onto the paper, trace it around. That's my trick. So, tutorial. Like that. Hey guys, that's what you have to trace that first. Then see this part here. That's the next step where you go and it comes in this. You can't tell. Oh, I've zoomed it in. This has come to a point at the end of the bottom of the shell itself. That's what you're gonna make. I'll show you how to do it though. You go to the corner, that little spot right there. See, this is right there, right there, and then you bring it down there. We have to curve it a little bit. Then you do the same thing on the other side, like that. Alright, next, I want you guys, is a little small, quick idea. If you want to make it more sketch-like, lightly, shade, I'm holding my pencil, and, shading a little bit of darkness. You can tell it's right there. I hate this song. One second, guys. That's better. Now, do it on both sides of the bottom of the shovel here. Can you tell there's a opening here, a hiding crease in there? Because that's why I'm doing the shade onto that. Like that. It's kind of like a mermaid at the bottom, but that's cute. Alright, next is the design on here. So you look at the grooves. The whole thing, the grooves. What you're gonna do is, because there's a little spot that does not have grooves right about there. You make a little bit bigger, if you wanna make it that spot bigger, go right ahead. I'll show you what I mean. See that space? Keep that the way it is. Then you do another space here, like so. Shade that one in. Just to make it pretty. Was it going down or something? Okay, I'm good. Okay. That's what that's gonna be. This whole groove's here. Then I'll do the same thing again. Keep that one blank. Make another one. Shade that one in. And then keep doing that until you're at back like this. At the bottom, like right here. Like that. Keep doing what I'm doing, or just keep on watching me, or just do it by yourself. Oh crap. I didn't skip. I'm gonna put some more music on, guys. While I'm doing this, listen to the jams I have on. Also, if you wanted to pause, you can. All right, next thing is, we're gonna see the part we were just doing, increasing in a little 3D motion thing like this. Groovy here. What we're gonna do is color this really lighter than we just did for the groove. The whole thing here and there. Watch me first before you go doing it, or you can just go when you're ready. Yeah, I'll tell you what these are for the afterwards. Now you can name it whatever you want, design background or something. I don't do any of that. I title it right here. Okay. Name whatever you want, your show, anything you want. Scallop, I call it scallops. Or scallop. that's where this comes in and this comes in. You got a title pen and gel pen. Sharpie you can also use, doesn't matter what color it is. I don't use Sharpie, I'm just why I'm, even though I showed it to you guys in a video. It's 2018. Alright, that's my tutorial for that one. For this gel. Next gel will be this one on a different video. I hope you guys enjoyed drawing with me or as in sketching shows with me. And there's gonna be other kind of videos like this one's gonna be being drawn. Like these ones over here on the side too. I hope you enjoyed it, and bye guys, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye.